All right, don't overreact to what I'm about to tell you, but I need you two to go to the drugstore. I need you guys to buy me a pregnancy test.
You're pregnant?
My period is late and I'm panicking. I mean, how could this have happened?
Oh, sweetie, I think you know. Have you talked to your parents?
No. I don't want them getting upset before I know anything for sure. I mean, you should have seen the way Nate reacted. I missed my period.
Women.
You always complain about it, and now you miss it.
No, I think I'm pregnant.
Pregnant with what? A baby?
The melting popsicle woke him up.
Let's get you that pregnancy test. I have a few upstairs. In her high school days, my daughter Lori was also very social.
I'm about to tell you something that'll blow your mind.
Nikki might be pregnant?
Whoa. Is this one of those brother-sister connections where you can read my mind?
She told me what happened, and now she's freaking out.
Look, I know I messed up, but I'm gonna do the right thing. That's why I'm in here. I was gonna steal one of your rings to propose.
Propose?
Yeah.
Are you stupid?
There's only one problem.
One problem?
This. I'm all over the place, Gwen. I can't believe this is happening. I can't believe I'm the loser who ruined Nikki's life. Gwen, I'm scared.
So is Nikki.
One, two, three!
You did it!
Did it hurt?
Not too bad. I'm passing out.
It's positive. Why am I so good at taking tests?
Oh, sweetie, it'll be okay. Well, sometimes in the midst of a crisis, we tend to open the umbrella of fear and...
Hang on.
Thank you. I didn't know where I was going with that. This is a hard turd to polish.
I think this test is expired.
Nick, I'm here. I know I should have been here. I was trying to figure out how to do the right thing, but now I know the right thing is just to be here with you.
Well, I'm glad you made it. It's negative.